And let's start out. Okay, let me just say
I'm
this.
a yellow sun, bro.
It did not. Apparently, this Twitch didn't record me killing the hollow tree, the cursed hollow tree. Is that right? Is his name? And yeah, now I'm seeing this guy.
God dang it, dude. He died when we were on the last bracelet. God dang it.
It's like the sound effects get louder without me even knowing. Hello.
I know, this game's weird with the sound. It's just like randomly, like, oh, this is a nice sound. I'm just gonna leave it on. You're in
These
like
guys
another
are
room, he's
too.
like, Durr! He's like, what
Right.
the frick?
Right. But yeah, we're. I know the boss of this one level too. Like, I guess I didn't count how many bosses I killed, so I don't know. Up to the Abyss Watchers, that's about it. Then just blind from there. I'm happy I know how to kill that fucking guy. Abyss Watcher's a pain in the ass.
My friend just photoshopped Austin Powers' face onto his eye.
Oh shit, I
and
got
it
that
effortlessly.
overcumbered lunge. Crap, I got too much shit on me.
You got too much stuff equipped. That's the flaw.
What do I have
You can
that's.
Have as much stuff in your inventory as possible. It just lets you have equipped. Like, if you have multiple weapons equipped, it adds on.
Okay, I just figured out what it was. I was holding halberd, which is like a very heavy weapon.
Yeah. That's
Try
the only
jumping,
thing.
therefore could this be a treasure? Hey, that is- wow, that
Be
actually is
careful for
treasure down
those
there.
ones.
Ooh. Let me just drink a few. Okay. Oh, God, that almost killed me. Jesus! I don't even see my health. Brigand twin daggers. Did I just sneak behind that bitch? Yeah, I did. Hi, how you doing? How are you?
Dooby, 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 dooby,
This
dooby,
bitch gonna die.
dooby.
Kill her.
Hey, Gentry.
I have a better shield. I can't let her parry me, because I'm fucked if she does it. She hit me a lot with that. Oh, I got her.
Ooh.
That one girl with the butcher knife.
Oh, damn.
Oh, I'm not. Oh, it's a pure strength weapon. Okay, it's pure strength. Okay.
Your strunks.
So I might
strunks?
Use that when I have
What?
Enough strength. I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
You should.
Sorry, what? Speak your English.
I don't know.
So wait, the broadsword is better than a brigand axe, but the brigand axe will be better than a strong sword. But also, the strong sword is a lot more. The broadsword is a lot more stronger than that one. Oh, I just punched the dude in his sleep. I forgot I didn't have my sword equipped. Sniper spot. Okay. No. I can hear your game.
Sorry.
Yeah, sorry. He's sorry for that, you guys, if this video's bad. Because of that.
Ah, scaly bones! Scaly bones!
Lazy bones.
They don't seem very lazy if they're swinging swords at me.
Visions of left. What is. Oh, puppers. Morn's ring! That's a new ring. Dude, what is that? Boosts miracles. What? Miracles as in like finding better stuff?
Skelly Bones is dead.
Braille Divine Tome of Kareem. What is, Trent, is this thing called the Morn's Ring really good?
What does it say it does?
Boosts miracles.
Are you a sorcerer?
I am not a I am not.
Because the miracles are a spell. Are spells.
Damn it. That ring looked cool. I don't even think I'll be able to freaking kill that one bitch you're talking about. I only have like two Estus Flasks.
Who? Crystal Sage?
Yeah, Crystal Sage.
Oh dude, whenever I beat a boss with someone else, it makes me embered immediately. Woo! Sweet! Sweet. And I also gain an ember, so I could use it. Oh my god. Farming embers is easy. Woo! The cost of 500 souls, you can buy a white soapstone today and farm those embers and those souls in a fun way. And the thing about it that makes it even better being a phantom,
Fog.
You don't need to worry about losing your souls.
I don't get why they have wings, but they die through falling.
Probably because they're not made to use wings.
You speak a good bargain. Oh yeah, bonfire right here. Whoa.
What type of shield does that guy have? It's like a magic shield. Dude, there's this guy that blocked and the shield appeared. Dude, I want it! I just want it to have it!
I met the growling people.
We are well along the road of beyond the flooded woods. Lies
growling barren. People.
Keep you may go the next time. May the flames guide you.
This guy is experienced. I've never seen a person like me with a spear and a huge shield like that. Thank you, sir knight. Follow me into battle. Stick wielders!
Oh my god, this guy's never done this fight before. This is gonna suck. I can tell because he just opened the door and is watching the cutscene. God. Oh god, this is gonna suck. He's not gonna know. Dude, he's gonna get killed. He's gonna be back to my world.
Okay, so the Crystal Sage is a pain in the ass. You guys gotta watch the colors.
Where the frick is he? I can't even see the boss. The boss is invisible, apparently. Oh, hello! We walked down a little bit. The boss appeared like 2 inches in front of me.
Damn, murdered him. Damn, good job.
Murder. Yeah, I'm gonna go put one over there. Oh, you're gonna try to pinch that? I don't think so. I love how this is a video about your commentary, but I'm hearing more of mine than
right. You. I'm just like focused right now on killing this Crystal Sage because she's such a pain in the ass. There she is.
Yeah. Oh, sweet, bro. Sweet. You did it. You broke one. I'm breaking this one. If he would stop throwing his arms all around the place. That was the easiest one yet. I don't know what to do with sunlight metals. You still haven't went back and gotten your sunbro.
Me?
Yeah.
There was only one.
Did you get it?
I got him.
Are you now a warrior of sunlight?
No.
You didn't get the coveted?
I guess not.
you walked past it. There's a little secret room, like, back in the, before the tree. Like, not much before the tree, but, like, you just go back a little bit, there'll be a little turn you take somewhere. You drop down in it, and there will be the,
So much for that warrior of sunlight.
Will be the, what do you mean? You just have to go
he
back
died.
And just walk a few steps.
The person that was helping me was warrior of sunlight, and he died.
Oh, I thought I was talking about, like, you can't do it anymore. Like, wait, what? Well, you said, like, the guy that you summoned, I was like, oh. What are sunlight metals? I'm gonna look that up. What is a sunlight metal? Okay.
Almost dead, you bitch. Almost dead. So far, I've only had to take on the bosses at least once.
The Great Lightning Spear requires 30, or the Sacred Oath, which is requires 10. Oh, so I'm getting an item that I can't even use until a little bit later.
Come on, one more hit. That's all it needs, one more hit. Not her. Got her! Oh! Ah. Killed her. Okay. Holy crap. I don't really need the Soul of Crystal Sage, don't I? I don't really need it.
Well, you will, actually. You can't proceed in the game past Walnir if you don't kill the Crystal Sage and then buff past him.
I'm gonna go level up a few times before I lose all my souls, you know? So wait, can I craft a weapon with her soul? With the Crystal Sage's soul, or do I have to keep it?
The Crystal Sage... Why do you need to keep a spot soul? That makes no sense.
I don't know, me.
Oh, you already... Well...
I already killed it.
You already see that... I mean, can't you see that the boss would only be making a spell or its rapier, which is a dex weapon? Actually, no, it's not a dex weapon. It's an intellect weapon. Which you still can't use!
So I might as well just use it.
So use the soul! By the way, you're, like, right after the Abyss Watchers, this game is gonna get, like, really easy for a little bit, and then it's gonna drop difficulty, like, real quick. Like, it's gonna be, like, super hard, like, kill me now hard.
Okay.
Like, stop killing me game hard. Please. I beg you.
Mercy!
Farewell, Ashen One.
Huh? It gets back to Dark Souls difficulty. I should just say that.
It's not even there yet.
Do you remember the emote from Dark Souls 1 where people just like lay down on the ground and sprawl out?
Yeah.
Oh, I use that.
I got a sunlight metal right now.
Ashen One.
Dude, could you please skip it? You've already seen it before. I can tell by because the door is open already. Thank you. No! No, I was killed! No, I feel bad. I feel real bad because I killed this boss like 3 times already today.
Good job.
I rolled into the mist, and it instantly killed me.
Why do I? Because it's mist!
No, mists don't usually kill you.
I'm level 30.
Farewell, Ashen One.
One more level troll. I love how you're like one level under what you need for me to help you.
Let me see if I have something from that, for that one guy. So, secret room, right?
Okay, wait. Let me look it up again. I'm gonna need a reminder because it's been forever since I did it.
Why would I sound like that guy? Just keep it on just in case because I'm gonna go ahead and go past Chris Sage place.
Well, you could go and fight the Abyss Waters. You're gonna have to fight them too.
I know.
And I mean, if you're able to kill the Abyss Watchers, you'll get a lot of souls to level up and stuff.
I know. I've killed them before. On your profile.
I know. I'm just saying, like, you'll get a lot of extra stuff to make it a little bit easier to kill the Crystal Sage.
I already killed her. She's dead.
You already... Oh, yeah. I forgot you already killed Crystal. Ugh. Well, I mean, like, the place passed that.
You son of a bitch. I just fell for one of those tricks. It's like, here, roll off this. And then I just died. Motherfucker. God damn it. I fell for it again. This is not... I fell for it like 7 times on Dark Souls.
Warriors on fight. You must obtain the item Warrior of Sunlight. Okay. The talisman needed to join. To find the talisman to join from the undead settlement bonfire had left through the corpse house towards the burning tree.
Be wary of wire.
Undead worship around it. From here, head straight ahead until you reach another bunch of houses at the end of.
Hi.
Stay good at it.
Oh, he doesn't come out of nowhere. I see him. He's right here. He is tough. Damn. Paladin's ashes. Oh, he buried me. Oh.
Wait, what are you fighting?
That shadow guy. That dark guy that killed me after I killed Chris Sage.
Oh, yeah.
Don't you dare. He did it again. This NPC is a pain in the ass.
People stop being bad. I'm the one that's supposed to be bad.
I'm gonna wait a little bit before I kill that guy. That guy seems to be... He seems like he can give a lot of shit if you kill him. At least a few things, like one. At least one would be good, like his weapon. Because, good God, I found out where he comes from. And he's like, right down there. And I don't see why he runs all the way up there. Okay, let me see if I can kill this guy.
I don't need the watchdogs. Where's the warriors?
What the hell? Really? I got parried again? Come on. They didn't do that a lot. They didn't do it repetitively like that in Dark Souls 1.
Or was it like one of those guys?
They fucking kick my shield and they just fuck me up.
Are they the ones that play like players?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't ever mess with those.
These dogs are glitching
like
behind me.
Knows what you're about to do. That's the annoying thing.
Alright.
And they have perfect timing because they're bots and they're programmed to know exactly what you're about to do. If you want the Sunbro thing right now, real quick, I have the video up right here. Oh wait. I'm just gonna find the little circuit for you for 3 or 4.
Yay, Estus Shard. What is this place? I don't think I should be here.
Why could you fuck you fighting the Abyss Watchers right now?
Oh shit, these are like zombies. Oh shit. Okay, never mind. Waving.
Yeah, that area is really hard.
I could tell.
I mean, that's like the area like right before where I'm at. And it is a B.
Hatch.
Yeah.
Yay! A bonfire. Oh shit. Yay, someone to summon Mango Juice 24. Oh wait. Oh wait, no, I'm still level 30.
Not like it matters.
Hope required ahead. Thank you.
Yeah, look at your face, bud. You're welcome.
Notched whip. What the hell?
Basically, it's a whip with a bunch of thorns on it. It's the whip, but sharp.
But sharper. Doesn't open from the side. What the fuck is the place?
That's something you might want.
On Facebook?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna watch someone else's video while I'm making a video trim.
Well, I mean, like, to get the warrior, like, it's literally a 2-minute thing. You're just really like, oh, okay.
I'll get a copyright strike if I do that, if I watch it.
No, you won't.
How'd you know? How'd you know?
Because they did. This is a person that's just a normal YouTuber, and they don't own the rights completely to the video, and it's not like you're getting money off of it. And it's mostly music that they can't hear. If you hear someone else, like, I've heard plenty of streamers, like, playing YouTube in the background. I don't understand why they play, like, a constant stream of it and never talk. But some do. And they never get copywritten problems. I'm just saying, if you watch a 2-minute video of how to get the Sun Bros, it probably is too bad.
You know, these dogs are pissing me off, man. These fucking dogs. God, stand still! God damn it, these fucking dogs. They keep pouncing me. I'm gonna fuck you up.
So many people doing this boss. Do. I have never had this easy of a time joining. I've never even had this easy of a time joining in Bloodborne. That's something.
God damn it, why do you have to jump in and help him? Once I get his ass down to half health, this motherfucker comes out of nowhere.
Yeah, that's why I don't like messing with those two. Those two are both. I mean, they stay, their aggro distance isn't too bad.
But, like, I mean, as long as I won't let the, as long as I don't let the other person hit me, I'm good. I'm about to kill one of them. Oh my god! They keep double teaming me. I killed one. What do you have? Oh, I got a shield. Better be a damn good shield too. It better not be shit.
Really,
oh damn it! I had him parried.
I don't use shields. I do hand my weapon. Which is the best way to use your weapon, no matter what weapon it is. Because everything's more efficient when it's
so,
two-handed, but you can't
I block. Noticed this. If I keep swinging at them, and then they'll be like, oh god.
But just letting you know, two-handing a weapon allows you to use their sword art, which is kind of a big thing for this new one. You can't use sword art unless you're two-handing something.
It's like, if I don't use my shield, though, this motherfucker goes all out on me. And he dodged it.
Your wife is going to hate you with all your bracelets broken. Ha 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 ha.
God damn it, come on.
You're not
come
going
on.
To be so high, I am done with you. Ha 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 ha.
Come on, one more swing. One more hit. I got him. I killed the people that you could.
One more hit, and as soon as you say that, I swing and that, and like the boss is dead.
Holy crap, I killed.
Oh my god, the lone skeleton!
Oh, I guess I was supposed to kill him down there. Okay, what did these two give me? A lot more better of a shield. That's for damn sure. What was that one thing I got?
I could level up, but I'm trying to help you. I'm gonna go buy some more. I don't know. Do I want to buy some armor? Or do I want to save it for like whenever you level up? And you start
no
actually
idea.
Leveling up so I can.
Rubbish. Let's see.
It's
Paladin's Ashes. Shrine Handmade will prepare new items.
So you're level 50, right?
What?
You're level 50. No, not 50. Sorry.
I was like,
30,
what the
right?
fuck are you talking about? I'm nowhere near.
I was
okay,
thinking about myself.
What are this?
You're level 50, right?
So wait, what do I do with Paladin's Ashes? I'm really
30.
Curious now.
I keep saying 50.
Right, that's your level.
Oh, you take it to the person that you can sell things to, and it'll make her have more stuff to sell.
Oh, okay.
You take
Fire
ashes
thousand.
To her. You take coal to the blacksmith. And you take firekeeper souls.
What
to
is she
fire.
Selling today? Let's see. Crescent X, torch, weather shield.
I think you can look at the armor that she sells.
She sells
Hello.
Chain armor. My armor is better. Lloyd's shield ring boosts damage absorption when HP is full. Hell yeah, I'm getting that. I am getting that. That ring will help me out a little bit. I'm just gonna see if I ever need it one day.
I'm going for your hand, that is the annoying one.
Ashen one. Oh.
God, no, God! Mist! The mist!
You okay?
No. I was killed by the most cool thing.
Ashen one.
I'm now level 31.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
Okay, do you have your summoning stone?
Oh. Where are you? I gotta
learn how to get to the Abyss Walkers. Watchers.
Abyss Watchers, they're not that hard.
Where are they? Are they at the dilapidated bridge?
No. Like, you went to the downstairs, and you were able to get to the Crystal Sage, right?
Yeah.
Remember going to the right instead of the left? Remember?
What do you mean?
Like, for example...
Like, you want to meet me at Halfway Fortress?
You remember how you got to the Crystal Sage, right?
Yeah. I have a bonfire there.
I mean, like, the area right before, like...
Yeah.
When you went down where the guys with the wooden spears.
Yeah.
Are. Yeah, you go there instead of going to the left to the Crystal Sage, go to the right.
You know, I can summon you at the Halfway Fortress.
I don't think so.
Well, let's try it.
Quick question. Do you have a soapstone?
No.
If you do, you can check and see if it's an area that co-op is available in.
I'll get it one day. Probably today, though. Probably today.
It's 500. It's really
kay?
Cheap.
Oh, look at Sunbro.
Better to get it now than never, huh?
I'm summoning the Sunbro. I don't need you. I can't summon him. I need you.
I am a Sunbro. You can summon two people.
I need a sun bro, because this one doesn't want to work. My sun bro is broken.
What area are you in?
Halfway Fortress.
I'm on my way. Are you Embered?
Yeah.
Okay. By the way, if you're running low on embers, just buy a freaking...
I have five of them left.
Try buying a soap... stone, because like every time you beat a boss, you get an ember for free.
And you Diablo Ace, well. You gotta hurry up, dude. This Diablo Ace
way.
Guy.
We have to put on a password, by the way.
Why?
So that we will directly.
Okay,
you.
I'm gonna see how far I can get with him. I'm gonna see how far I can get with him.
If you ever take on Crystal Sage, it's not going to be too hard.
We already killed the Crystal Sage.
I said if you were able to kill the Crystal Sage, it's not going to be too hard.
It takes a lot of damage. I have a lot of health, by the way. Oh shit. Oh god! Okay, what are you?
What?
Wow, he's fucking him up, never mind. It had this thing on its back and it has red eyes. Poison!
Why can I summon something? No, is that a bull? Is that a fucking dark spirit?
I didn't even give
like,
a shit
why
to
am
us.
I able to summon someone? Like, oh, it's dark spirit.
Okay, whoa, what's this?
Where's that dark spirit I just summoned? Yep, he's here. He's here.
Oh shit. A crystal beam.
Where is he?
That. I thought you said there's no dark knights in this game, you fucking liar.
They're called silver knights in this one.
I'm sorry, he looks exactly like a dark knight and he has the exact same sword I had in the first game. Ow, he's going for me! Cause he knows the weakness. Oh. Oh fuck. He instantly killed the dude. I call them dark knights when they wear all black. I'm sorry. I managed to finish him off.
Well, the only reason it's not a dark knight is because Gwyn is dead. And those were Gwyn's knights.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I killed him. I didn't get shit. I believe I should have gotten something from that. Cell Sword Twin Blades. And they're... I can use them, but they're more dexterity.
Because it's dual swords.
Yep. Faring Coal. That's a new crafting item. There we go. Okay. Cell Sword Helm. That actually looks better. And it has better. No, it doesn't. Oh, this one does. Okay, this one's a lot better. I'm just gonna take the quick route and just use my homeward bone and I'll summon you.
Oh no. Guy did not. That's dishonorable to the in the PvP.
What'd he do?
Another player parried me. That's dishonorable in PvP. That's a well known fact.
Dismissed.
Not fireballs at me?
Dismissed you. Should I put matchmaking on for cross region play?
Just try to check everything and make sure your sign visibility is visible and not restricted.
Huh?
Go to the settings and make sure nothing says restricted.
Okay. So the password is that Skater420.
Oh, it's good. Is it gonna be capital?
Yeah, capital S. Should I put cross region play on?
Yeah.
Okay, waiting for you.
I only want some not being attacked by a dark spirit. But you know what his problem is about him parrying me?
Hmm.
My weapon's built to parry. Like, literally, I don't even need a shield to parry with this one. This guy is the most annoying thing. How many Estes does this guy have? I swear, he's like 50, and he parried me again. Well, he killed me. Well, thanks.
Waiting on you.
Well, good thing I'm just sitting next to the bonfire while fighting this guy. So I can just grab my souls and then teleport. Well, I'm not even. Wait, you're still at the halfway fortress, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah.
Well, I mean, I got an Esther shard. That sounded like the thing, like what happens when you kill a boss in Dark Souls 1. That sound.
And now, password is Skater420, am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Capital S.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. SK8R 420. And now I'm going to put down my sign. You're probably going to be tell it's really obvious.
Mm-hmm.
It's a freaking Sunbro sign. I'm going to put it, like, in the doorway to outside. In front of me. If it didn't show up, try leaving by going to the Firelink Shrine, putting your Estus away, and then come back and see if it's there when you come back.
Okay.
So, yeah. I mean, you're gonna use that Estus shard anyways, so why not use it now while it try to buffer it?
Might as well.
You got now?
I don't know,
Dank souls.
Okay, let's see.
Ooby dooby, ooby dooby.
7.
And I still run it with my 10, but whenever I join you, I'm gonna have 5.
I see it. A minya.
Another weird.
That ain't me.
In a world where I'm wearing the Abyss Watcher's chest piece and arm. And weapon. Praise the sun.
What? Huh?
Wait, real quick. I'm gonna take a nap.
What the fuck? I'm sorry? What? Get up!
What?
Oh, wait, I can sleep. I was waiting for you. You took too long.
Wait. 1 second. I must fetal.
How would hell do that? Wow, you're a fucking skinny dude.
I'm wearing light armor. You're wearing armor. Wait, where's the other one?
Down here.
Oh, he's down there. He's gonna charge up at you, and I'm gonna...
Do nothing. Oh, that took a little bit to die. Where do we go?
This way.
Follow the yellow person. Follow the Chinese person.
Why are they taking so long to die?
This is
weird. Ooh, back here, wow.
It looks stuffed.
Just run past all the crabbies. Just run
oh
past
god.
All the crabbies.
Oh god! Ah!
Ignore Francis.
He caught me! He caught me. Invaded by Dark Spirit, Yellow Finger, Hazel. Who the hell caught
us? Avoid those guys over there.
Right, because that guy's
just
gonna
stand over here while we wait for this guy.
I'm gonna get this over here.
Oh god, one of the other guys is walking down. We gotta be careful now. You keep my eye on him. Tell me if you see the invader.
I think he might lead us. He might try to, you know, try to get us into fighting those two down there.
I know. Because everyone thinks that we're idiots. Did you really name your character to Black Death Gaming?
Fuck yeah, I did, dude.
Game in.
Yeah, I couldn't really put the G in the end. I was like, god damn it. Oh well, Black Death Gaming.
Basically, Black Death Gaming.
Gaiman.
Sounds
Black
like,
Death Gaiman.
It sounds like Gaiman's like really. Like,
Black Death Gaiman.
It sounds like freaking Gaiman's like retarded cousin.
I don't see him.
Yeah, because he's looking for us too.
Where is that son of a bitch I just invaded?
They can't see me, I'm invisible!
Yeah, you're so invisible. I'm more invisible than you are. Especially when I'm hiding behind this
tree.
What
are you talking about? Yellow mixes well with everything. Especially when you're glowing yellow. Literally, I produce light. Not even
tell.
Kidding, when it's a dark area, I produce light.
Hey, Joey, I got the sword, I got the shield.
I think I'll parry. Okay. And that's not even my sword art. Yeah.
I know, you got it from freaking the Abyss Washers. Washers, I said. The Abyss Washers,
yeah,
that must be a pain.
Abyss.
Is there anything over here? That will attack me if I go
Stop
this way.
Me.
I'm like watching the forest over there just in case. Warriors slumber ahead.
We gotta be careful with what we mess with.
Hey, you! Keep watching our backs though, Trent. Ooh, Crystal Gym. But hey, watch our backs.
This guy. Stab him. I mainly just like crack their back and then slap them in the back of the head.
Oh wait, okay, we're here. Never mind. Fuck that.
Yeah,
I'm going
let's
back.
Let's not go this way.
I'm not going that way anymore. I'm gonna keep my shield up though, just in case that other player. Was it just a random other player? Or is that what was that an NPC? Shield
no,
ahead.
It's an actual player. This is the area that's protected by those guys.
Well, help me kill them.
They have a certain coveted.
Good job. I see something over here.
Sage guys.
Yeah, they are sage guys, Trent. Okay. Ooh, a ring of sacrifice. That's actually needed. I actually need that.
Quite big.
Oh, I thought I heard him. I was like saying, like I was gonna say, oh shit, drink it down here.
I'm
still alive. I like how he waved his arms.
Visions of rain.
We could see him through here. And he wouldn't be able to see us.
See you.
See me.
I'm a different story.
Ooh, what kind of shield is that? A better shield you than I have.
You think you could see me if I try, if he...
Look at this thing.
He's here?
No. Look at me, dude. This thing is a golden falcon shield. It's a golden falcon shield. It does like it's a lot more better than mine.
It's so tiny though.
It's a strength. Like, it's a strength shield too. Let's see.
What does it say? Parry, shield bash. What is it?
Let me see. It doesn't give me any background on it. Wait, show I have info. A metal shield fashioned in the form of a falcon with wings outstretched. The golden falcon was an emblem of the ancient band of sellswords, and even to this day, many mercenaries remain to who look upon it as a token of good fortune. Skill parry. Okay, it is parry.
Okay, it's a parry.
That's good, then.
I mean, it looks like a parry.
Okay, let's look for this fucking guy. I'm getting tired of waiting for him. He's obviously not gonna find a Trent. He might be just waiting for us.
I'm obvious. How could he not know where I am?
Well, then watch all your corners.
We're supposed to go in there with those two guys.
He's invisible! What kind of helmet is that?
You're
in which
that.
You look
okay,
like a mushroom.
That was fairly simple.
Hey, I got their weapon.
I don't think you got their weapon. I think
Hazel pick. It's a strength. This is a strength. I got his helmet too. Look at me.
Well,
oh, Trent, you got
like
his attention.
Well, at least you only attracted one of them.
Right. Oh shit. Okay. Hi. How are ya? Die, you fat fuck!
I think that was a little more easy than it should have been.
Exile greatsword. How much do I need to get this one again? I need 24 strength, so apparently I just need a fair bit of my strength. Oh yeah, this one, that one was also a strength weapon I just got. I like that one better. I got a club! Oh god. Ow! He's aiming for me! Hit him! Please hit him.
No. Oh. Let's just turn back. No, this is where the bosses are.
I don't have to level up, but I'm not gonna. I'm gonna put on a ring of sacrifice. I'm not losing any of my shit.
Put on a ring of sacrifice or something?
Yeah, I just put it on. I am not losing a damn thing. Door ahead. To nothing.
It's pretty a door back. That it can't be opened because there's a bunch of rubble in front of it.
Yeah, because apparently we don't know how to move rubble. Hi. I remember when I knocked this dude, he's like right here and I knocked him over. He's like, whoa, 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 whoa!
Light it, but you can't rest.
Oh well. Oh god, this place.
Yep.
Okay.
They're little slugs, they're not gonna do much.
Okay, I'm gonna run to that item over here. Titanite shard, I don't want that! Ah! Okay, let's go look for these items. Oh shit! That's the shard. Okay, I guess I'll take that. Oh god, I'm so close to being poisoned. Jeebus.
Don't worry, the poison here isn't too strong.
Still, I don't want to be poisoned.
My health is barely going down.
Well, yeah. Yeah, prism stone. Okay.
Oh, there's something up here. Remember up here? There's something you need up this the stairs.
Yeah. I see something over there. I guess if the poison ain't that bad, I guess I can just run through it. Rotten pine resin. Okay. I'm just gonna look around if I see. Oh shit! It's you. Hi.
Hurry before the curse is. Okay, it's not clear. It is not clear.
I don't even want to know what happens if he grabs me. Ooh.
I'll do this to be safe. Well, I'm at one of the fires you put out and there's everything's dead.
Okay, I'm on the way. Tough enemy ahead. I don't see any around. Ah, shit. Well, that was a bad position to be in, Trent.
I'm just on the ground, dude. That's the reason you don't see me in the cutscene. Do I have to get up?
Yes, you're helping me. Ow!
Oh. Hi there, buddy.
Hi! Ow, he kicked me in the face! He said, I'll get one hit at least on you. More rotten pine resin. I need those fucking purple moss shits. Poison or not, it's still damaging me and I have to use Estus Flask in order to get it back. I don't want that. I don't want freaking Estus Shards yet. Oh god, that thing will fuck me up. Okay, I don't want to touch. I don't want to touch that. Freaking little frog.
He's got the hops, man.
God, you should play basketball, Jeebus.
You'd be jumping all the players.
Right, you jump over the players. Later. Poison's almost gone. Yeah. Ow, how'd you hit me? I infused my sword with fire so I could see why it burns.
Oh wait, here's a bonfire. No, wait. Yeah, this is this one. No, it's not. Never mind. I lied.
What are you... God.
No, it is. It's
yes,
right
wait, no, yeah, wait, yes, you know, wait, no,
right
yes,
here.
No, they, what? Ah!
Why are you busting nuts, man?
I swear, it's like what you're doing, man. You're just like, wait, no, wait, yes, no, wait.
It's no, yes, no.
Is that just fire?
Bonfer, where are you going?
I found a path of secret stuff. You can't see me. You can't see me. I saw you through the crack of the wall. Dang it, you found me.
Bonfire's over there, man.
Hide and go shriek. That's what this Dark Souls game would be like. Okay, I'm just gonna run past him. Shield up! Ah, his breath's bad. It's gonna kill me. Okay, do you think I think you should go back? Cause I have enough to level up. Like twice.
I think we should just use this for now. Like we should just keep going and I need to get the third one to open the door, man.
Where? Hold on, I wanna go see what's in here.
Friendship required ahead is what it says.
Oh god!
I got this!
Undead Bone Shard! I feel bad for, like, every single spot has, like, a person dead. How is that person slumped over when there's slime hitting them? Huh? You're such a liar. She cut herself, she'd have been dead. It does look like blood. You kind of freaked me out there for a second. You're gonna get me killed.
It's up there. No, it, it's not. No.
All right, what's Quinn help? She cut herself, and it's like, how could she cut herself? Did you give her a fucking knife? I'm gonna go get that stuff over there by that big guy.
But there's armor over here too.
I know. He doesn't see me yet. Somehow he did not see me when I was in plain view. Oh yeah, I remember being crowded up in here.
And like over here is where the the fire you put out is.
This son of a bitch again.
He died so quick. What does he think he's gonna do?
Well, you should probably look out for that thing attacking you.
I know. That's why I'm running. Wait, what is the guy that's up here? The guy's supposed to be up here. I'm scared.
It's like two things. There's like two of these things. You didn't want to be about there's another being another one.
Oh, are you gonna try to kill it? I mean, if we do, we get a lot of souls. Oh, no, yeah, nice. Come up here. We actually can dodge him.
You made a big mistake, Sting, up here. Now you're dead. Wow, we actually do get a lot of souls. Okay. Fucking.
Yeah, I only have two Estus. I feel perfect for a boss fight.
you're adequate enough, I guess. Jeez, Trent.
I just have to never get hit.
Okay, once we're done and that door opens, you leave, and then I summon you again after I level up a few times. What's over here?
Well, first let's go get the next bonfire after.
Let's go kill that son of a bitch that invaded me.
That's a good idea. That, or we can try to get that guy over here and then try to kill him. Okay, he's coming up here anyways.
It's a trap! Oh, God!
Why is it not so that you could never mind? It's saying we could be back finally.
Oh, sorry. Take a little bit. It's
well,
okay.
Looks like we actually can go for that idea now.
Right. I have a thank God I had the Ring of Sacrifice on.
The Ring of Sacrifice.
I'm gonna use the bonfire tune. I still get like another, like, we still get 8
I think it's the keep ruins.
Let me see if it is.
Extra life is amazing for Souls games. What?
I'm running to the blacksmith.
Yep. It is Keith's room. Time to put down my sign in the doorway.
Well, at least my weapon does up to 134 damage.
I have to get Titanite scales. You don't know the pain.
I thought it was going to be dragon scales.
What?
Yeah, in order to make dragon weapons, you had to collect dragon scales, which that one knight had.
Well, what I'm saying right now is, well, Titanite shards are not easy. I mean, Titanite scales are not easy to find, and I need 2 to get to level 2 on this sword. It is like the struggle.
Okay,
weapon.
Secret area.
What?
secret area in the Firewing Shrine.
What? What do you mean secret area?
Sunbro.
Oh. Yeah, look that video. I have the video for you. It was already on the.
God damn it! I'm not gonna. Forgot. Damn it. Okay, I'll do it after I kill
you
the.
Can't summon
fucking...
me in there. You already beat the boss, and remember.
Huh?
You can't summon an area that you already beat the boss in, remember?
So wait, I have to summon you.
You can't summon me. You have to go find it yourself, because I can't help you.
You can't help me.
Tree. You can I can help you with the Abyss Watchers, is what I'm saying.
Okay, I was saying, what the fuck? What are you talking? Okay,
if you
want
to
okay.
be a sun, bro, you have to do that yourself, because you already beat the boss.
Okay. Okay, can you summon yourself? Stop flicking that can!
I'm not. I'm hitting it with my teeth.
Why are you eating it?
Because I can make it do that. And indented. Okay, now. What do you want me to do?
Put your summon sign on the floor where I was. Put that bonfire. Oh wait, I got Ember myself. What am I talking about?
Dingus.
Oh, there it is.
You're being summoned to another world. That happens every day. Okay.
Yeah, I know it happens every day somewhere else too. We're being summoned, quote unquote summoned, not shipped in a box.
Oh my god.
Yep. I went there.
You booty.
That's
Let's
our chat.
Get the other bonfire.
No, I'm going right over there.
No, I mean we have to get the other bonfire. That's a shortcut, remember? So we don't have to run all the way here to all the way there.
Oh well.
No, it's on the way there. We can just stop by
I know.
It and get it.
I know. I remember where it is. I think.
Yeah, booty.
I think it's over here. Why are you running all the way through the enemies?
Because they take so long to even attack you.
Running. Hi. Going to go. Bye.
Link opened my door and it's bothering me. Shutting my door now. Link, I wish you wouldn't open doors. I wish that door couldn't open when you just push it. But it does. Now I just, like, on my chair just looking at me like, pet me. Wait for your phantom. Your phantom.
Well, I gotta get to that door for you anyways.
No need to fight. Everyone is okay.
I'm gonna watch the cutscene.
Do it quickly! And get through that fog. Quickly! Okay, I'm safe, because it's cutscene. It's time to duel. That was quick. Hey guys, I'm wearing the same chest as you. And I'm using your. Oh god, I've never actually used my weapon against them.
Good to know.
I've never fought these guys with their own weapons, so I don't know how this is going to turn out. Hey, look, it's my sword! Hi, guys! Can I join you?
I don't think you want to. You pointed a sword at us. He wants to go.
I'm one of you guys! See, look, I'm coming through the fog. Oh, you want to see how, like, painful, like, my backstab is?
Good god, we're wasting him already. Okay, you get him, I'll get the boss. Thanks, buddy. I'll help you out, Trent. Whenever I get the chance. Just don't hit our buddy. Let's let our friend help until he dies. Because you're going to hit him.
He's hostile automatically anyways.
Okay, fine. Easy.
Hold it for now.
It's our first Lord of Cinder! Look, he's beaten totally, right?
Funny. You gotta think, like, he killed all those people. All of those people.
Actually, they're all like, they keep coming back to life and stuff. That's the kind of how this boss is.
Must be painful.
What, do you just be like an infinite amount of death and come back to
yeah.
life and kill each other?
He's Embered.
Well, he's a Lord of Cinder, so. Now, like, he's not a Lord of Cinder, I don't believe. He's an heir to the throne.
Goes immediately for you.
He's like, you stole my weapon, you jerk.
Yeah.
Oh, I call bullshit how that didn't connect.
Hey.
Help me! Help me!
I'm trying!
This weapon takes a while, but... I don't even stab it through them. I just can't, like, break their back with a sword.
Oh, Jesus! No! Nope. He did it again!
No! Troll, why?
That's not my fault! That wasn't my fault that time! He did the same move twice in a row! He wouldn't let me get up! He said,
no!
That
boss fight's a lot easier than it was before.
He said, sk. He's like, I know a cheap trick. I'm gonna freaking do the same shit twice in a row.
I can't wait to fight another giant. You don't remember ever fighting the last giant from 2.
I never played 2. How many times do I have to tell you this?
I know. I said, I know you don't remember that fight.
Cause I never did.
Okay, it's a boss that rips off his own arms and it attacks you with them. That's what he was.
So he's like, okay, wait, Dark, that's also in Bloodborne. The amygdala.
Yeah, that's where they got it from. It's the last giant from 2. Except the amygdala has, like, multiple arms. When this guy only has 2 arms, and he rips one of them off.
I'm gonna put my sign, and I'm gonna put it on...
Was that lightning, or was that my light? Oh, I think one of my lights burned out. One of my lights just burned out.
You got yourself some Zimbers? I speak English, right?
I'm just telling you right now that... Wait, where is your summon sign?
I put it, like, near the bonfire.
How far is near?
Basically, like, if you're standing right on the bonfire, it's, like, 1 or 2 steps. Towards the doorway.
I don't see it.
And you're embered, right?
Yes.
Try resting. And if that doesn't work, like, travel to another bonfire and then travel back. It wouldn't be long if you just travel to, like, the closest one to us. And then back. And it's kind of under a rock. I'm gonna move it a little bit, so it's not under a rock. I'm gonna move it closer to the bonfire. Now it's like basically like right on top of the bonfire. Okay. It's like
one of my lights literally just burnt out.
You're expecting it to be lightning, but it was me, your light bulb.
It looked like lightning on the camera. I was like, what is that?
You're like, wait, lightning I didn't see in real life? What?
I have not seen this in my room.
Wait, how did you not notice the light blowing out in your room except from a camera?
Because I was looking at the games. I wasn't staring at the light.
All I saw was like a bright light. You don't even see it blow in your room.
Don't see it.
It's like you don't see it right on the bonfire.
No, it's not on the bonfire. Maybe at the rest of it. Nope, not
okay,
there.
Okay. Let me travel away and travel back, because that sometimes happens.
What are you looking at, Lincoln? I'm gonna pet you. Ah! Machine gun chihuahua.
This is gonna be one whole episode, just letting you know.
What?
This whole thing is gonna be one whole episode.
What? The Abyss Witchers?
Like the live stream in general.
Okay. I would be expecting so, because that's what you normally do anyway.
I usually split up into like 15 minute segments. Someone looks like the guy from Praise the Sun. The very first one that you see in the game.
It's called Solaire!
Solaire!
He's dead! What, Link? Like, pet me. Pet me now. Like, this instant, or else I'll sue you. I'm gonna put it on the stairs upward. I'm gonna put it on the top of the stairs. Yeah. Link, what? Why are you whining and staring at me?
Oh god, Mad Spirit! Harold! Harold! No Harold. No.
It's a Mad Spirit, that means it can be friendly.
And he's attacking me!
Okay, yeah, then he's a very bad Mad Spirit.
Where's your summon sign? It's not there yet.
That
don't
sucks
you!
For you
it? It's a magical.
He's magical.
I'll parry you, bitch. Ow!
I'll put my summon sign on the pot.
He's fucking me up right now.
No, wait, I can't even see my own summon sign. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna go put it almost outside so that it's a little, so it's kind of ways away so it'll buffer. Like, I'll put it on the doorway to outside. There's a lot of messages out here. Dear Lord. Try look carefully. Huh, it's a tough enemy, but try brief respite. Dregs ahead. Hey, let's.
You have fallen.
There, I put it basically on the way out of the building.
Dark spirit destroyed. Vertebra shackle. What is that? What is that, man? Do I eat
don't
it?
Know. No, I don't believe you do. I don't think you eat a metal shackle.
Shackles. You picked on the wrong person. Did you level up?
No.
I'll just say, like, if you leveled up, that'd probably be a reason why. But yeah, I'm embered and everything. I don't see why you're not here.
Monster,
oh, probably
because
you're out fighting shit.
No, it's not that. You summon
wait,
anytime.
What do you mean top of the stairs? Like, it's top of the stairs, like near the bonfire? Behind me or in front of me?
No, not anymore. I have it, like, almost outside. Like, it's on the edge to outside now.
Thanks for telling me.
I did! You were fighting a spirit at the time, and you weren't
listening.
Oh, there
it is. I see it. I know, because I was fighting a spirit!
Nugget.
You're a butt nugget.
You're a chicken nugget.
How do I know you're gonna respond like that? Somehow I just knew that you were gonna be like, you're a chicken nugget.
I'm not scared of the dark like you.
You
chicken nugget.
At least I'm not scared of my girlfriends.
What the fuck?
I wouldn't say that though. For you.
Why do I be a bit?
You're even more scared.
Just watchers?
Yeah.
How the frick did you summon me?
I don't know. All I know is I need help.
I just kind of spawned in and I see the Abyss Watcher's health bar.
Ha 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 ha.
Entering the mist.
Oh, here they are. Hi, guys.
Hey, that, hey, I can do that too.
Oh, jeez. Help us out, third guy. And you attacked him.
I didn't attack him. He's naturally hostile. If you're closer to him than the Abyss Watch, you know, any other Abyss Watchers, he'll attack you.
The boss and him, right? Okay, yeah. Let's let him fight about. And he lost.
How would he? Oh, his friend's getting up. No, you're not allowed this. Feels weird. I got your friends up. I'd get away from your own friend because he's trying to murder you.
Oh god! That's a horrible way to get backstabbed, literally in the back. Second.
For the backstab.
Maybe that's the one that he killed. Wow, he's fucking him up. Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Oh! Ow! get him! I'll get you! Son of a bitch! Let's get him! Let's get him, Trent! Fuck him up! Oh god! I managed to hold my shield up. I'm happy I kept my shield up. Hi. Hi. Hey, wait, I think our friend's getting back up soon.
Doesn't matter, does it?
Probably, I don't know.
It doesn't matter because he doesn't get back up.
Ah, not that shit again! You get him more, I can't, he's going for me. Oh, fire! Fire bad.
Okay, caveman.
Okay, Frankenstein. That's what you should have said. Fire!
Nope!
I thought he was gonna get me, Trent!
Time for my victory dance!
Thank you! I feel ya.
Yeah!
You just like we did this same time, it's like you just go. Like you move around, you sleep, just like, ah.
You just fall asleep sitting, and I'm just like, screw that.
Ooh, blood of the wolf.
You wanna head to the area after the. Well, wait, you haven't even gotten into the.
I'm gonna level up a few
like
more times.
Doors?
How many levels?
I got like 17,000, so I'm gonna get something. I got maybe like two more times.
Tell me what level you got to. Okay, if you level up two more times, then I'm gonna level up two more times. I have a lot of souls.
I don't know yet, though.
I mean, I'm not gonna level up till you level up and you tell me what level you are so I can know what level I can get to still help you. See how, like, you should see, like, oh wait, I think there's like a greatsword you can make with their soul.
Yeah, oh, I see. Ooh, who are you? Oh, hey, it's you!
I just know this couldn't be.
This could. Okay, so he's cool. He's cool. Okay.
Yeah, it's a strength base, and it has 18 dexterity requirement.
Wolf Knight's great sword. Oh shit. Okay.
You gonna get? It's kind of expensive. I just noticed.
Damn.
That. I mean, you can save the soul if you want.
I'm gonna save
and
it.
Then, like,
yeah, I'm gonna save it.
Yeah. So.
I'm gonna get rid of this camera because it's blocking some things. Yeah. I'm gonna get rid of the camera. Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna enter into here.